Welcome to MCM. We're at Silverstone in a brand new Grand Prix Arena circuit. We've got a lot going on today. We're here to ride the track in anger for the first time. And also, Crescent Suzuki are here doing various bits and bobs, which all relate to the fact that we'll get to ride on the track for the first time. Now, we've got Keith Flint here with his Evo spec GSX-R1000 that Crescent have built for him. We've got Cameron Donald, who is going to be riding the MotoGP bike at the TT. We've got Tommy Hill doing pillion rides. And most impressively, we've got Bautista and Caparossi from MotoGP riding Rizla liveried BSB bikes, just for the show really, just to get a feel for what's going on. It's a really impressive sight seeing all these weird and wonderful bikes around. Crescent Suzuki are pretty well known, just not for their racing, but for their really hot specials. Some of their previous GSX-R1000s have cost tens of thousands of pounds and been basically BSB bikes on the road. But I think really those days are gone, and the new specials now are a little bit more modest. This GSX-R1000 here is a Qatar replica. It's got the same colour scheme as Caparossi's bike that he raced in Qatar that you see there, which is basically a sort of a darker, more metallic blue rather than the old light baby blue. Other things on this bike include a race exhaust, brake lines, rear sets. This particular bike's got race shift as well. We've been out on the track on this, absolutely fantastic. This is Keith Flint from the Prodigy's GSX-R1000 K9. Now, it's been prepared for him by Crescent Suzuki, and Keith's going to be doing some loads and loads of track days during the summer when he's not touring, maybe even a race, who knows. But this is basically, I suppose you'd call it, Superbike Evo spec-ish. Basically got stock engine, it's got a full titanium Akropovich system, and on Crescent's dyno it makes 180 horsepower. It's got a Bezaz traction control system, which is also a combined fuel control unit and quick shifter. At the front we've got fully adjustable road and track Ohlins forks, the rear TTX Ohlins shock, 16 inch wheels shod with Pirelli slicks, and Brembo monoblock calipers. There's about loads of other sort of little bits and bobs around the bike, and best of all, I think he's going to let me ride it later.
When you ride at my level, a lot of it is sort of bragging rights down the pub, you know what I mean, and the enjoyment of the sort of jewellery and the engineering, you know, because without a doubt, that bike will always outride me. But, you know, I appreciate, I just love bikes, you know, and, you know, I just appreciate the knowledge of what he can do.
Yeah.
And when you're pushing yourself to the edge, it just rewards you all the time.
The most unusual sight here at Silverstone is seeing these BSB Suzukis, which are normally in works colours, here in Rizla colours, being ridden by Bautista and Caparossi MotoGP riders. Now, I've spoken to them, neither of them have ridden superbikes before, and they both say that these bikes got really smooth power delivery, they move around a lot compared to their super stiff MotoGP bikes, and you get the sense, although they haven't actually said it, they're not quite as fast, so you can imagine what their Grand Prix bikes must be like. Thank you.